I'm gonna sing you a song about a man who lived good but didn't live too long. He was born in Macon, Georgia, a poor boy without a dime. He found his way to Memphis singing "These Arms of Mine." Otis Redding was his name. Without his soul for singing, this old world won't be the same. Now he traveled on to Frisco, New York and abroad. Everywhere he sang, the people would applaud. One day he left Georgia, Wisconsin bound, but he didn't get to sing that night. The plane he was in went down. Otis, Otis Redding was his name. Without his soul for singing, this old world won't be the same. He was a soul music singer, the king of the Memphis sound. It makes me feel so sad, 'cause now he ain't around. He died with his guitar close to his hands, but his soul lives on today in the hearts of a million fans. Talking about Otis, Otis Redding was his name. Without his soul for singing, this old world won't be the same. In the Music Hall of Fame, Otis, he was known as Big O. Otis, ooh, we gonna miss him so.